ladies and gentlemen, behold one of the world's greatest, well, probably one, definitely one of the world's greatest overdrives released this year, maybe any year. It's the Amptweaker TightDrive Pro, and it features two channels, rhythm and boost, and both channels each have high and low gain stages. So you can take it from a fairly transparent drive, which is how you heard it in the opening of this video clip, right up to medium, almost to high gain. In fact, this is a Smitty S-style guitar with some really medium output S-style pickups in it, and clean through to the Laney VH100R. It sounds like this in the bridge pickup position. So you've just heard it go from pretty much full-on distortion back to a very transparent boost, which you can use to EQ, which you can EQ with the low, medium, and high tone controls. You've also got an overall gain control and a tight control, which will basically consolidate and tighten up the bottom end if you're doing palm mutes or staccato stuff, things like that. The tight control can be very handy. Additionally, we've got these little switches across the top here, which have a great impact. The first left one is a mid-boost switch, which only kicks in when the boost channel is engaged, and I will show you how it works right now. First of all, we turn the pedal on. Hit the boost. So to cut through solos on stage, a little bit more mid-range might be needed. That's the switch to bring it in. To its right is the Plexi EQ switch, which basically puts it in sort of a Plexi territory as far as the tone goes. So you can hear it does things to the mid-range. To its right, we've got the smooth switch, and the smooth switch basically rolls off or gives a different voice to the highs. To its right, we've got a gate switch, which if you're getting into boost territory, you may want to use, and you can adjust its threshold internally. Hear it kicking in? Now I can adjust that threshold even more inside with the little knob, which I won't do here, but... off. On. Very handy. Gain switch over here to its right, so even more gain for both channels. I should mention also that the type drive runs at either 9 volt or 18 volt, and I'm running it at 18 just to get the best out of it, so it's running pretty hot. The tight knob is going to tighten up that bottom end. If I'm running it at full gain and wanting to do palm mute stuff, first of all, without it off. Now you can hear that the rhythm channel is a little bit fatter than the boost channel. That's because inside, internally, there are two switches to control the fatness of both the rhythm channel and or the boost channel, and little slot switches. I've actually engaged the fat switch on the rhythm channel just to give it a bit more balls. You can do the same for the boost channel as well. Other features that are very important are that there is a universal effects loop with a pre and post distortion control also located internally. There is a boost effects loop, which you can use just for the boost channel. So if you want to engage, say, a delay or an EQ or anything just when you hit the boost channel, you can do that, again, with its own pre and post control. And there is what they call a SideTrak effects loop, which basically routes the pedal anywhere you want it to go when the pedal is turned off. So you could use it as an A-B switch, for instance. So when the pedal is turned on, it's going to amp B. When the pedal is turned off, it's going to amp A, perhaps via other effects as well. The versatility is enormous. The build quality is the best I've ever seen. It's built like military tough, and it sounds amazing. It'll do everything from transparent, clean boost, you know, with an extra bit of shimmer, depending on how you dial in your tone controls, right up to full tilt distortion, even with something as, you know, moderately output as these Strat pickups. It's the Amptweaker TightDrive Pro. I suggest you check it out if you want. The tool man's, the tradesman's box of everything as far as overdrive goes, this is the one to look at, very seriously. See you soon. Oh, the effects loop. You wanted to hear that, didn't you? That's a free the tone, flight the time, flight time delay. That is all. See ya.